Hello. Good morning, dear children. How are you all? Okay. So let's start the first chapter, first poem from the Marigold textbook of class 4th. Yes, a course from English literature. So let's begin it. Are you ready for it? Okay. Let's recite this poem first of all. You can read with me. Wake up, wake up. It's a lovely day. Oh, please get up and come and play. The birds are singing in the trees, and you can hear the buzzing bees. इसमें क्या है? बहुत सारे creatures हैं. और एक बताता है, बहुत सारे creatures हैं. Creatures means बहुत सारे जीव जंतु प्राणी हैं, जो morning में early in the morning जब वो उठ जाते हैं, तो दूसरों को अपनी आवाज से कैसे जगाते हैं? ठीक? बोलते हैं wake up means उठ जाओ it's a lovely day देखो यह कितना प्यारा दिन है oh please get up and come and play बोलते हैं please कृपया आप उठ जाओ and come and play आओ तुम्हारे साथ खेलो the birds are singing in the trees कहती है चिड़िया जो है पेड़ों पर आवाज कर रही हैं गाने गा रही हैं And you can hear the buzzing bee. और आप सुन सकते हो the buzzing bees मतलब मधुमक्खियों की जो आवाज़ होती है humming जो भी वो humming sound करते हैं that called buzzing bees. Okay? तो कहती हूँ कि morning में इस type के sound होते हैं इसका मतलब कि ये सारी creatures हमें जगाते हैं. Okay? The summary of this poem is the poet is asking the children to wake up and enjoy the beautiful day. They must get up and go out to play. The sound of birds chirping on the trees and bees buzzing in the gardens can be heard. सुन सकते हैं. Okay? Now next stanza is wake up, it's a lovely day. Oh, please get up and come and play. It's much too late. To lie in bed, so hurry up, you sleepy head. इसमें क्या कहता है poet? Poet कहता है, wake up. Next stanza वो repeat करता है, बोलता है कि उठ जाओ, देखो ये कितना प्यारा दिन है, आओ, please आओ, हमारे साथ आओ और खेलो. It's much too late to lie in the bed. या कोई सोने का टाइम नहीं है बेड पर सोने का टाइम नहीं है सो हरी अप जल्दी करो यू स्लीपी हेड ये सोने वाले बच्चे जल्दी उठ जाओ और आओ हमारे साथ खेलो तो एक कहता है कि वो लेजी बच्चे वो आलसी बच्चे जो इतना उठाने के बाद भी बेड पे ही हैं उठ जाएं और आए हमारे साथ खेलें द पॉइंट इज आस्किंग द लेजी चिल्ड्रन टू गेट अप and go out to play. The importance of time is also shown as the poet says that it is too late to sleep now. The sleepy children have to be punctual and must wake up now as you can. Now next stanza is boss and dress and come on out. Everyone is up and about. The cow, the horses, the ducks, and the sheep, the tiniest sheep, chicken, cheep, 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 wake up. क्या कहता है poet? Poet कहता है, उठो और अपने हाथ मुंह wash कर लो, साफ सुथरे कर लो, and dress up हो जाओ, अच्छे से तैयार हो जाओ, and come on out, और बाहर आओ, everyone is up and about. सभी लोग आपके इंतजार में हैं सभी लोग आपके साथ खेलना चाहते हैं द काउ द हॉर्सेस द डक्स द शीप ये सारे जो जानवर हैं आपके साथ खेलना चाहते हैं द टिनियस चिकन छोटे छोटे जो हैं के बच्चे होते हैं वो चिप चिप अपने साउंड निकाल रहे हैं और सबको बोल रहे हैं वेक अप मींस जग जाओ ओके इन दिस स्टेंज द पोएट इज आस्किंग द चिल्ड्रन टू गेट रेडी फॉर द day have breakfast and dress up as well as all other creatures like cows horses ducks sheep and tiny chicks are awake too Here a similarity can be drawn between the tiny chicken and the rooster who is crowing. Sound considered to be a natural time. Okay, it's a good morning. Now we'll start to read new words. Dear student, I read this poem. Like it. Look here. The wake-up poem, is it in different colors? Okay. It is like attractive. So you can follow it. After it all, you can find rhyming words from the poem. Yes, it is your homework also. Now look here, the word meaning of this chapter. First is lovely. You know very well, lovely means bahut pyara, very beautiful. Buzzing, it is the sound of bees that call humming sound. And sleepy head, a sleepy person. Koi bhi soya hua insaan, koi bhi soya hua head that got sleepy head. Tinnies, very small. Tinny, tinniest. Okay, very small. And your homework is find out rhyming words from the poem. Learn and write word meanings of the poem. Okay, if you have any problem, talk to me or message to me. Agar aapko samajh mein nahi aa raha hai to bhi mujhe batayega. Agar aap poem learn kar liye ho to bhi mujhe aap apni video send kariyega. Okay, main wait karungi. Okay, bye bye. Till then, see you again, my dear students.